I have an organization called Tate Pledge, which you can see. Go to cobratate.com and click Tate Pledge, and you will see that I dedicate $25 million a year to feeding children, both male and female, in war-torn countries. I would like to think that even the legacy media can agree that feeding children in Sudan, or Turkish children after an earthquake, or Syrian children in refugee camps is a pretty positive thing to do for the world. In my last BBC interview, she tried to spin it and say that what I'm doing is somehow negative because I'm only doing it for myself. But this is the level of delusion these people operate with.
Because some people would look at that and say, okay, so before you got money from attracting people to your website by making controversial comments, but that might have got you into trouble. And so now you're looking for a new market. You're looking for a new market of followers who are attracted by a different sort of persona.
I've always done the charity work, so that is obviously incorrect. And I have proof that I've always done the charity work, so you're wrong.
Tate Pledge is funded 100% by me.